story by Dr. Seuss where the Grinch is a villain. The first he stole Christmas was in 1957. But did you know his real name is lawfully Ethan Who? He lived on Mount Crumpet until he was almost 62. Adopted by Who's sisters after his mother passed, he left Whoville at age 8, once he became an outcast. These are all festive facts about our unpleasant friend, who later became a hero upon the story's end.